Hey, what's up, guys? Sergio Felix here, and we're still on Phoenix, Arizona. We're getting ready to go to Las Vegas in a couple of hours. As you can see, we're still unpacked here. Have a lot of stuff outside, and our flight, I think it leaves at 1 p.m. and it's about 1 hour and 10 minutes from Phoenix to Las Vegas. This is our current view on this very, very hot sun. I think the hotel is called Crown Plaza. And well, that's the airport right there. I think we're traveling or on USA Airways. And you can see there was the stadium, that curved ceiling in the back. It's this thing that was the baseball stadium. And well, so far it has been very interesting. I cannot find the flip cam stand for this. As you can see, I'm doing some work here. Well, not work, because I told myself and my girlfriend that I wasn't going to do any work while we were on this small vacation, which lasts for a week. So we arrived here in Phoenix yesterday, and we just spent this one day here. We're leaving to Las Vegas today, and we're going to, I think, like two hotels today. One of them is the Bellagio, and mi amor, ¿cuál es el otro hotel? ¿Bellagio? ¿Y cuál es el otro? ¿Qué? ¿Los hoteles a los que vamos a ir?
¿Al área?
A los que vamos a visitar.
¿Bellagio y Caesar's Palace?
Bellagio and Caesar's Palace. We're going there. I asked my girlfriend what they were selling or something, and she told me that we're going to get to know the place and see what's up there. And I want to show you around, just hear what that we're not drinking the whole time. I just have this Bud Light here, and my girlfriend doesn't want to drink anything. She gets this one, which is a very little one. It's let me see, 7 ounces. It's really short. And I just have this one for me. And then off we go. I actually should be like packing right now, but we still have plenty of time. We already did the check-in for our baggage and online, and well, I already told you the airport is right there. So this is just an update, and hopefully I will be able to get back to you maybe in the night. I'm not sure I'm going to have any time, because apparently we're going to be all day long outside. So far it has been really cool. The funny thing is that while we were yesterday at the baseball stadium, we couldn't get beers, because we were asked all the time for our passports, and we were carrying our visas. The American visa is a document that entitles or that gives us permission to be around here in the USA while as a tourist. And well, Americans aren't too familiar with, because it's a document that they don't need at all. So that's what happened yesterday. We already learned our lesson, and well, it was a great game. We had a lot of fun. We got to taste a few hot dogs, which were really, they were tasty, but they were a little bit weird to me, because they hadn't any ketchup or mustard or nothing, just the bread and the sausage. So well, that was what happened yesterday. I'm looking forward to what's going to happen today. And the last thing I can say is that this place is very, very hot. I already updated Facebook with a few pictures, and you can see we were literally burning our asses off. So, well, I hope to catch up with you guys soon, and well, take care. Bye. To the Sergio Felix, by the way. And my girlfriend is on the bathroom taking care of herself, but I cannot take you there because I think she's not ready yet. That will not be cool to me. Okay, so take care, guys. Bye.